Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called B-52.
This is B-52 on Commodore 64, a later 1992 release by Codemasters. It looks and sounds awesome, doesn't it? Like many of the later Codemasters games did, not all of them were very good though. This one is pretty good, I'll show you. Object of the game is to collect honey from the flowers and take it back to your hive. Each stage gives you a hint and stuff to you. What you can also do, like the bubble-eyed monster thingy. The first stage is pretty much just a tutorial telling you to go to flowers and collect pollen. It says honey, but it's pollen. I do like the graphics in this game. Same with the sound, sounds very authentic bee sound. When you collect enough pollen slash honey, you get that flashing pot of honey slash pollen, and you go back to your beehive to complete the stage and get points. Slowly. Really slowly. But finally you're done with the stage. And suddenly on the second stage the game becomes much, much more difficult. I do like the little animations. Pick up special weapon. If you can shoot this guy. Yes. There we go, second stage, much more enemies, like these bastards inside the flowers that will shoot you. Oh god, luckily I got into the hive. They can be really accurate shooting you. Oh whoa, they spawn back really fast too, holy crap. Okay, oh I lost it, damn it. Oh, there's another one. Ha, careful, because they will shoot you. Ooh. Okay, quickly, before he comes back. Oh, he's back already. Do I die? No, I don't die. Excellent. Good crap! Did you see that bullet? That's what I meant with really fast. Bullets, they shoot. Okay, quickly, go there and get the pollen. We can shoot this guy this time and actually collect them. Hoopla! Nope. Oh, I got two bombs. Maybe we can maybe use this space bar. I remember you. Oh, it's a... Oh, I wonder what that does. No idea. Oh, I already got that. Get some more pollen. You notice the flower closes up when you got the pollen, so you know you've already collected. Oh, what are you blinking there? Stop blinking. That turns out looks good. Ooh, god crap! One shot and he got me. Okay, he's in a closed flower this time. So. I do not know what this is. Say bib bib and that's it. Maybe you can reopen a flower you have already visited. I do not know. Those things shoot so accurately. Oh, could you go for the space bar? No, my space bar didn't save my bee ass. Damn it. Because this one's closed already, I can't get it anymore. Do I get enough pollen in this stage anymore? Strange. Anyway, it's really well done. Really nice graphics, really nice sounds. Very bee-like. Come on. It just says web. Strange. Of course, I could read the instructions and see what's going on, but that would be something I don't do. That bastard keeps following me. Oh crap! Well, there you go. As you can see, the second stage gets a lot more difficult. Really nice ending animation. Look at that. So cool. And you even get to write your name in high score with the keyboard, which is always awesome. There you go. That's B-52 on Commodore 64. Damn awesome game. Go play it. Maybe you can make it a little bit further than me. I'm pretty sure of it. Thanks for watching.